So this is where those jeweled tablets belong. I'm certain that the darkest of secrets is locked behind this wall. I must find a way to collect and decipher the tablets. Strange plaque. I can't read the glyphs on it. The scales of Mott, used to weigh the heart of those entering the afterlife. They don't appear balanced. Closer, one. It looks like three stone feathers need to go here. There. Balanced. Ah, there's the bell fragment. I need to take it to Bethany. It won't come free. All the jars must need to be in place. This is the artifact that Corvus smashed, the Habsburg Cube. How did it get down here? The cube might be useful, even if it is fractured.
Got it. The missing bell shard. I've got to get back up to the tower and place it where it belongs. Bad luck to take coins out of wishing fountains.
Mother, is that you? Help me.
Oh my goodness. She's getting worse. Hold on, Bethany. Hold on.
Might be saved yet, if you hurry. To receive your final power, go to the crypt at the end of the bridge, her final resting place. Final chapter of your story requires you understand the truth. Take this, the power of the eye, so that you may collect and decipher the fragments of the story. Use the eye. Learn the truth.
Glyphs. I can understand them now. It says, the truth is inscribed on these plaques. The truth about her. This new power, I can use it to collect the castle's engraved plaques. I seem to remember seeing one back in the courtyard annex by the fountain. Essence lives on within the bell, to be a guide for the one who would repair it. These plaques, you can reunite the family. Ensured that fates would align, minds would be twisted. So this is where those jeweled tablets belong. I'm certain that the darkest of secrets is locked behind this wall. I must find a way to collect and decipher the tablets.
Far too soon. I called upon ancient powers to bring her back. It's Dr. Corvus. It's you, my dear, my flower. Do you remember?
Do I remember? Is it making reference to me? This plaque belongs with the rest of them in the secret Egyptian chamber on that wall. Amazing. This must be the true crypt. It's so cold here. Why does it somehow feel so familiar? Is that Corvus's wife? The crystal heart. He hid the final piece in his wife's tomb. Bethany, I need to return to the bell tower now. This ends here. Bethany, everything's all right now. You're safe.
Mommy?
Yes, Bethany, my dear, I promised you that your mother would return.